Okay, this is episode 23 of Stranded Alien Dawn. So, spring is just around the corner. The colonists are already getting things ready and planting. So, there's a lot of planting to do. And the snowmen are starting to melt. Yeah, it's warming up too. Yeah, they're really getting a lot of crafting done. 3 synthetic helms. Connor's not too happy. I should send Jack out. Yeah, Jack's great because he's the military and he has maxed out intellect. So the control module debris. Can't do that one. Oh, there may be survivors here. Was it expiration time? Okay, I'll send Jack to that. I'm not really ready for another survivor. Yeah, I can double up some of these rooms, 2 beds in some of these rooms. Common cold. Try not to sneeze in other people's faces. Oh, it's... I guess it's quite late to send Jack. So I got that observed. Juno. Just check the... Oh, the ancient language is almost done. Yeah, I'll send Jack for that one too. I'm just going through my alloys so quickly. You know, but I need all this armor. So since they're equipped with some of this stuff, I can start lowering it. Okay, expedition complete. Okay, we got some options here. The entire area is littered with items from the ship's cargo deck. The place is seemingly calm, dominated by a single sound. The automated voice of a self-destruct system counting towards zero. I have time to get a single object. What should it be? So, graphene solar panels. I think I'm already researching them. Fuel fermentation. A book how to sleep. Yeah, I've been avoiding this one. But yeah, I totally forgot about it. It was like a 5-day research time. But if they can sleep more efficiently, that'll be so much better. So get a book titled How to Sleep. Yeah, that's tremendous. Yeah, how to sleep. Okay, there's only 1 day, 6 hours left now. So let's get that. See, that was next, but we'll do sleep, then graphene. Yeah, that was a great outcome. Okay, and the game has crashed. Okay, I only lost in in-game hour. So that's nothing. Okay, animal attack. See, this is where that turret would have been super helpful. Let's make sure my research is set up. Yep, sleep training. I'll do graphy. Ah. Please don't do that. Researched ancient language. We have enough data from the crashed alien ship to study their language. So it enables reading of the ancient language and detection of other tachyon sources. Okay, so that's great. Yeah, so I can go back to that alien ship now under the expeditions. Samantha's getting smarter. Yeah, so I want to prioritize getting that turret done. So Connor can deal with that. So everything I'm doing is synthetic. So for the clothing, I'll have to switch over to... like I said, it's either cloth or synthetic. So I'll have to just pause these, because I need the alloys. So this is damaging my own stuff. Or maybe not. Well, it's a good target practice. Well, I should be smelting scrap. This one. So do forever, do until 50. Is this guy dead yet? Yep. Okay, get that metal produced. Connor is always sick. So everyone has a weapon. New Year's Eve. Yep, go ahead and celebrate. So no expeditions today. Feels kind of slow. Oh, they can do bricks as well. So get Jack to do this. Oh, Samantha's doing it. It's just going for repairs. It's like an albino one. Yeah, it's fully grown. Okay, let's look at this. There are a number of well-known practices to shorten one's sleep cycle. They must be adapted to alien environments, though. Okay, so how do I know how much rest they need? So I was given them 6 hours. I'll just see what happens. I'll leave it the way it is. Okay, they're finally constructing the turret. Hey, New Year's Eve. Ah, here we go. What's that? Yeah, that was a meteorite. Okay, that was the shooting star. They're really happy about this. And it's over. Actually, I really like construction. I think exploration can use a little bit of work. But it's not bad. Resources. Most of this is nice. I would love more character variety, but I'm happy with it. Combat's nice. Actually, I really like the UI. So let me give that a great one. I'm really positive with this game. So we've got antibiotics. I'm gonna send Jocko. So he's gonna go to the ancient alien ship. It'll just be fun to see what we discover from that. I actually prefer the machine guns, but it'd be nice to see the variety with the laser here. If this gets attacked, these can activate. Does this have a longer range? I'm not sure. There you go. There's my fence. Expedition complete. Here we go. The alien ship is emitting an automated distress message. The message tells the story of an ancient terraforming fleet that reached the planet many millennia ago. It is not clear what were their objectives or whether the fleet managed to complete them. I see nothing of further use here. And he has intellect 10, so... Huh. That was kind of underwhelming. So this is still active. So I will have to change the circuit. Wait, just put this on 3. Get Samantha to do that. Okay, there we go. So I wonder if I should do more cloth blossom. I think that's probably good. Might be overdoing it. Definitely gonna need more trees. That's something I should do. It's kind of difficult to see. That's fine. Those are just bushes. A ton of meat, a ton of dried meat. Pneumonia. Yeah, I might quickly send Jack off to an expedition. Expiration time on that. Send Jack there. Handling wall torch. I didn't even know I still had that. So I should go for this. Okay, expedition complete. I found a small, smooth meteorite gleaming pleasantly. I think that I'll keep it as a good luck charm. It's surely a good omen. As long as it's not, like, radioactive or something. So I will need... I go through metal so quickly. There's a bunch there. Oh, my silicon's getting low too. Should be sleeping, but they're walking around. So maybe I can change their schedule. Oh, is that 4 o'clock? Oh no, that's normal. Oh, 76. Oh, okay. You run home, Connor. So I have to cancel all of this. Probably get these guys himself. So I'll cancel that too. Okay, got graphene solar panels. Yeah, so the laser turret just got activated. I stopped. It's gonna bleed out. So I have a good amount of traps there. Don't want you going there. That's a lot. And apparently it can get into the hundreds. Connor? You can go there. Just gonna have to draft everyone. Okay, no one's drafted. Yeah, this is always gonna get pre-ruined. I'm just gonna remove that. So, I might have to build defenses much further away to the farms and where people are sleeping. And maybe that way they'll just go around into the opening. They're not in the range. If you could have an option where you could just set it to shoot anything except your own people. Because I want to hunt them, but I don't want to butcher them. Hour three, and they're all getting up. Okay, Slap Grease is. Wow. Oh, my power's low. Well, that's malfunctioned, I think. So it's just double the metal. 50% more electronics. You get 3 times the power. Do this one too. And then construct that. I'll leave research off for now. Hungry pass. Oh, that's pretty quick. Oh, Connor and Connor became lovers. Lovers gain a happiness boost while they are in a relationship. They can also share a bedroom if their beds are placed in the same room. Look at this room. So it's Connor and Connor. Oh, again, the wedding arch done. So Jack's idol. It's not good. So a lot of my medals are going towards repairing things. Let's get another one of these going. What do you do right there? So I better get a good floor in there. Oops. Unknown species. So these guys are just automatically killing those. Oh, he died. I can't observe them. So I'll send Jack out. So I'll send him to explore here. tachyon source. Our sensors are reacting to repeating bursts of tachyon radiation. Through some effort and pinpointing, we were able to locate the source nearby. Most curious. I can see a patch of some unknown plants which look usable. I could do an observation to find out what they are. Go there immediately. Oh, so this is a great way to learn about, like, if you don't have a nearby resource, you can discover it this way. Oh, so, oh, grain grass. So this is like wheat. Yeah, that's awesome. Peculiar plants. Okay. Let's look at research. So I wonder if this is like the end of the game. But I need everyone mining. So I wonder if I can get that here. No. I'm just gonna do this. What am I short on? Yeah, it's just stockpile. It's cancel that. Copy that.